Kevin Carlson against Blake Lizotte in the opening faceoff underway at Staples Center. Kopitar very deliberate looking for a target. Kopitar glides to the goal line, puts it out in front. Ivala couldn't make a play. Downey with room. Saved by Fleury. Rebound top of the crease. Kopitar couldn't get a look. Brown was there as well. Ilya Kovalchuk moving in. Martinez tried to touch pass, but it didn't work. Amadio picks it up, and here's Martinez again. Shot tipped and saved by Fleury. Great save, reacting to the redirection. Lizotte worming his way to the outside, slowed down by Shea Theodore. Backs it up the wall, picked off by Lizotte. Lizotte hands it off. Carter! Denied by Fleury twice! First one was Jumbo, the second one, Fleury was sprawled out.
Break more force and create turnovers. There's the first man force, there's the second man turnover. Watch the saves here. Carter tries to use his reach. Tries to just kind of skate by once, and as you mentioned, Alex, twice. So the extension of the leg pass.
Needed some center depth, and Lizotte has proven capable of that position. There's William Carlson to Smith. Shot score! Riley Smith, top corner on Jonathan Quick, and it's 1-0 Golden Knights.
Initially, but if things do not turn out for the other team, there's the turnover. And then look at this. He's facing, waiting. It's a catch-and-release play. It's not a one-timer, but it's very quickly executed. Backhand pass by Carlson. He's already taken a peek. And then one touch and one shot. Very quickly, top corner, short side.
Mark Stone swivels it back up top to Theodore. Pacioretty, touch pass. Stone moving in, shooting, saved by Quick. Stasny back to Theodore. Pacioretty now. Pacioretty, shot, score. Pacioretty looking for the same target upstairs. A power play goal for the Golden Knights, and it's 2-0.
Golden Knights as a free agent, signing with them, moving around, get it moving. Now we've seen Kopitar in this situation many times. Now it's a great shot. It's a perfect shot. What you try to do in these instances, though, if you're killing the penalty, and the Kings did execute, you want that. There's been a lot of goals going in, but that big save just did not come right there at that opportune time. The Kings looking to kill the penalty.
There's Wagner. Steps in over the line. Wagner shuts! Wagner pulls one back!
And that creates a lot of the energy you need. Kyle Clifford, you see him on the left side of the screen. Does he hold on long enough? Looks like he drags there. Looks like he drags his toe. But Wagner on a bad angle right there. Far side. Very close.
We're getting warmed up, okay? Here's Kurt Downey to Andre Kopitar. Back to Downey. Touch pass. Kopitar! How did that not go in? Fleury, right place, right time to the save. Kempe shot. Ricochets to the corner.
Set with himself because of the situation and where the opportunity was. Good puck movement, one touch pass, back and forth. You're going to stop here, guys. Of course, this is where Kopitar is looking to go. He wants to go to that side, but where does he end up? Puck ends up actually going all the way across there into that area. So it's just one of those misfires in a one-time situation, one-time pass.
Carrier works behind the net. Anaheim off to a good start. Vancouver, we saw them. They look better. Calgary, top team in the West last year. Here's a two-on-one for the Kings. Lizotte and Carter. Lizotte to Carter! Fleury with the save again!
That one was better because the shot did stay on the near side. It was not elevated. It was down low. It does get through. The percentages go right through the roof. But Marc-Andre Fleury says percentages, persmenages. You see the patience there? He waits for the defenseman to go through Lizotte. It was inside for Jeff Carter. That's the reason he couldn't get up high.
Thompson puck gets through to the blue line. Lewis unable to hold the zone. Stone nearby. Stasny picks it up. Dances by Lewis. Stasny drops to Stone. Shot saved by Quick. And Walker clears it out.
Yeah, Jonathan Quick very aggressive that time. He was able to just zero in right on the shooter. That was Stone. So on attack as we were talking. Against. It's not clean. There's a move there. But watch how it just kind of ends up dropping.
Theodore to Stone. Stone shot is blocked. And Theodore again keeps. Back to the middle, they score. Stasny on the tip. A lot of puck movement from the Golden Knights. They were peppering the Kings net. It's another power play goal. Paul Stasny picks it up.
On this opportunity, everything's coming from the left side. And then the finish, the actual goal, is scored from the middle of the ice. So the Golden Knights in their setups, they had a lot of time to make things work. You see, Sean Walker's looking for a stick on stick, but he can't get to the correct shot.
Pacioretty again. Pacioretty shot. Missed the net big time. Marcius O'Settles. And a lot of zone time once again for the Golden Knights. Touch pass to Haig. Waiting. Again, it's Stasny who scores on the tic-tac-toe from Marchessault.
The Kings were not able to prevent the cross seam pass. It doesn't necessarily work for the goal here. It's the one touch. High to low to high to goodbye. And that's where the Vegas Golden Knights were not.
And Martinez unable to get it out. Glass up the wall, hands it off. Theodore, shot, save, Quick, big rebound, he scoops up the second mid from Eakin.
For that, though, Jonathan Quick was forced into a situation where we've seen this many times before. Shot, rebound, but the reaction right there. There's the extension, the flexibility.
Ziafalo charging into the attacking zone. Ziafalo to the front, barely missed. Great effort from Ziafalo, it rolled away in the end. Marchessault rips it in. Dowdy hammers it around the boards. Merrill keeps the zone. Bouncing shot. Quick coming out to get a save on Marchessault. That's twice on his side. Quick coming up with a big save to keep the Kings in it.
Strength and keeping things going. And the bouncing puck here creates the rebound, but watch Quick.
Quick looking for his first win on the season. The Kings are going to have to mount a serious comeback here. Kopitar feeds Brown, and the Kings have two.
Kings take over, lose the draw. But look at that, two men on the puck. We probably would not have seen that in the past. One pass, two passes, pucks in the net, wide open for Dustin Brown. I know Jarrett Stoll touched on it in the pregame show. He said in the past, what the Kings would try to do on the fourth.
Same to take the faceoff, but loses out. Doughty trying to get a piece of Pacioretty. Puck comes to the middle. Stone, point blank scores. Little bit of good fortune for that puck to get all the way to Stone at the top of the blue paint. And the Golden Knights respond with a quick one. Here's Carter. Good stick by Eakin. As Toffoli gets to the puck in the corner. Takes a bump from Holden. Lazat arrives. Lazat to Toffoli. Second bid is knocked down by Fleury. Third try underneath him. Toffoli had the first look.
Sit back. Ends up making a pretty good play right here. Watch this. Second man on the puck. Turn, spin, and get it to the front. This almost goes in. Not there. Right there. The most, that little jam by Jeff Carter. You can see that the Kings thought it might have got. Look at, watch Fleury. Right here, he doesn't know where it is. Oh, it's between his legs. The final, those are the numbers. I would go back to the Kopitar miss in the first period, yeah, because that was a power play situation perfectly set up. Unfortunately, no finish on that one.
Amadio denied by Fleury. That's another big one.
Oh.
And they'll work on it in practice tomorrow. Come back out for a game on Tuesday. Final here at Staples Center, Vegas 5, LA 2.